Well, we're along Highway 101 still, somewhere south of Tillamook a ways. And somebody with a green sweaters or... Oh, that's you!
So watching this little bird right there.
Where is he? There he is. I never get in the pictures. So now it's back on.
Oh.
Don't I look pretty? With my shirt and everything. It's windy. It's cool. We went through Lincoln City already, right?
Yeah.
We're south of Lincoln City, between there and Newport. Are we on Otter's Cove Loop Road right now, or sort of? Oh, those damn crows. Otter Rock is where we're at. Chris and I just checked into this motel here. You'd like this one, Linda. It's an $80 room. Still. It's right, the motel is right above the beach. There's a pathway to walk down the beach. Nice sandy beach. Here, you too can buy this ocean beach property for only probably $5 million. I'm just right at the driveway of the place we're staying. We're staying in number 5B. There she is. Window's too bright in the background. I can't focus on your face.
That's alright. I don't mind.
Oh, the TV's on. Nothing else to do around here except watch TV.
It's dark right there.
Thing that makes this room really worth $80 is this out here. And speaking of this out here, but see, the room comes with binoculars too.
Hey, look at this handsome guy here. Beep beep your what? I tried everything then. Can you read backwards? Then I got my Acme assault rifle. Yeah. Oh well, boy, that's bright looking out there. Woo-wee. It's Monday morning, actually Monday afternoon, and it's raining. We stopped at this state park for a moment. We passed a whole bunch of trees that are like that. Kind of weird looking trees. Anyway, there's a whole bunch of those kind of trees back farther, another one over there. Ocean Beach is just down this way, ways. Oh, here's a part of an inlet here, isn't it? Or is this a river? You think it's a river? I'm out kind of in the middle of this bridge now. And looking down. And out to the ocean. Is another view up the road from that bridge. Another view of sort of the same spot. Lighthouse over here. Da, 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 da. Two rocks I took from over the bridge. And this beach area. The road and the steep mountainside it's on. Good gosh. The ocean. Says the lighthouse station was constructed in 1893. Original kerosene burner used in the station generated a light which was visible for 20 miles. But today it's electric, fully automated, operates with its original Fresnel lens, a masterpiece made up of 640 hand ground glass prisms. Cool. What do you keep jumping out in front of the camera for? Well, no, I mean, I haven't taken a picture of him yet. To the cave.
Thank you. down there looks about the same as the other stuff was looking.
Strange.
Thank you.
Let's see, we're just a little bit south of Florence, Oregon, starting at the dunes area. I think the ocean's just over this hill here, the dune hill, sand dunes. Well, we're at the top of the dune. Walked up some sand dunes way over there too. Foggy. Something in the sand down here. Hi. So somebody lost their shoes. Today is Tuesday, the 13th of June, 1995. I missed it. I didn't turn off the road soon enough. I'd have to go back down the road a ways to catch it, but there's a rock called Eagle's Rock, kind of around the corner from this thing here. Anyway, just a big rock that sticks out. No trees on or anything. Kind of an eagle's perch. So they call it Eagle's Rock. Anyway, I missed taking it. But we are on our way to Crater Lake. This is some river along the highway. We're at Highway 138. Going that direction here is basically east. And up beyond these trees is another kind of rock. I don't know if I can see it from here or not. That's another bald rock. Well, we can't sort it. And another rock kind of pokes up there, pinnacles up. It's kind of like Eagle's Rock back farther. We're at the north entrance to Cradle Lake National Park, and it's closed, so we have to drive around. So we go back the way we came down here to the left and catch well, down about 5 miles, we catch another highway that goes to the west and then around to the south, and then we can come in from the south. About 20-30, probably about 30 miles out of our way, just because they haven't opened this yet. Snow on the road ahead. Oh well. Crater Lake.
Well, we should probably walk over there and look over the edge.
I think we're going to walk over here and look over the edge, yeah. As you can see, there's lots of snow up here. More snow here than there was at the North Gate. Cool. What do you think?
Ooh, that's big. Oh, all right.
It's a ways down there. That's what is that mountain called over there? That peaked one? Thielson? We were closer on the north end when we were there, but I didn't get a picture of it. Jesus. Too bad I can't get the whole lake in one picture. Really wide angle. Should I jump in?
No.
Yeah, the snow is giving way. Like you said, it's giving way. Mm-hmm. So I can't get too close to the edge. You're probably liable to cave it in. There's a bunch of camp robber birds over there. Magpie cousins or something. Kind of cold up here. Snow.